Good evening. Nine News has obtained shocking vision showing the moment a 15-year-old boy is hit by a car which lost control during a burnout in Gilman.
The boy has been taken to hospital and police are tonight hunting for the driver.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning and a hoon attempting to do a burnout loses control. The car swerves straight into a group of people on New Haven Road. A 15-year-old boy struck and knocked to the ground before clipping another car.
Zane getting Zane, smash smash him!
Zane, smash. My shoulder! I've been in hospital! My shoulder!
A brawl breaks out.
Get it! Get it out! We've got
The man is pinned and punched repeatedly in front of onlookers. But when police arrive, those involved are nowhere to be seen.
Someone can get really hurt, you know, or killed.
Business owner Bill Ambaris coming to work in the morning to find his front gate smashed in and parts of rubber and shredded tyres littering the road.
They're out here, you know, doing burnouts and just crazy. You know, it's just a full-on hoon party.
But despite repeated calls to police, Bill says the reckless late-night hooning is never-ending.
It's just really annoying that it's happening, right? And no one seems to be doing anything about it.
In a statement to Nine News, police confirmed the 15-year-old boy hit by the silver Ford sedan was taken to the Women's and Children's Hospital with leg injuries.
A police investigation is underway into the incident and officers are now hunting for the driver and vehicle involved.
I think it's only a matter of time before something really bad happens and we don't want that.
In the meantime, Bill and other business owners want speed humps put in along the road. Tactic already used at a former hoon hotspot.
We've been to the police and also to the council.
Kelly Hughes, Nine News.